and turning the meter on. It's set to the pH test already. That's the last reading. And now I'm going to rinse with the test sample 3 times. I'm going to fill this up one more time. And press the on button for the zero button. Now I take the strip that I'm going to use. And dip it in and press read. Now it counts down for 20 seconds, and I move the strip back and forth during the 20 seconds. And take the strip out. And that's the pH reading.